Kusuk mo pumot, galindo, di na gyud, kusuk mo. Di kayo mabuhi sa pumo ba?
Pagulan ng mabay, gagapin sa amin.
Pagsarit sa mga ba?
Atras sa mga. Lai mo, galindo, may go, kayo mo balik man.
Guni, katraka ko. Wara, kuro, kuro.
Oh, the left. Well, he's doing the right thing. No? Hindi siya nang gigigil at alam niya na pabagsak niya. Pero sumusuntok pa nga yung Thailand. Delikado pa rin yan.
Oh.
So he's taking his time.
Pero ang dami kasi nung patama kanina. No, ha?
Oh.
It was a series of punches that downed Sakri Rin. Pero nang gigigil yung Sakri Rin. Wala na sa forma. Eh?
Oh.
There's another one.
There you go.
Bumagsak na naman si Sakri Rin.
Antindi ng kombinasyon itong si Milan Melendo. At sabi nga natin, in shape. In great shape din itong Thailander. Oh!
Para makatayo ka sa gano'n, talagang... Yumayakap na si Sakri Rin. And he is being hit at will.
He's in serious trouble itong Thailander.
Yes. And referee Tony Pinson is trying to look at it. This is round number four. And the Thai boxer, wobbly. Whoa! Twice! Whoa!
That's about it.
That's the third knockdown.
Highly by all the world organizations, IBF, WBO, and WBC. Rosendo Vega, 16-6 with 11 knockouts. And the Mexican can punch, and like every Mexican, he's a warrior.
Gold trunks para kay Melendo, Mexican colored trunks para kay Vega.
Melendo, he's coming off a very impressive win over former IBF champion, flyweight champion Carlos Tamara. We covered that fight November 27 last year.
A fight in which he won via unanimous decision at the end of their 10-round fight.
He had complete control of that fight against Tamara. And Tamara was a very, very tough fighter. Vega fought Daiki Kameda, the world champion, over 10 rounds, win the 10 rounds, but lost.
Been fighting for a while, 15-year pro itong si Rosendo Vega, nag-debut noong February 1996 as an 18-year-old.
Melendo trying to corner Vega against the ropes and trying to work to the body because he doubled up with the left hook very well. Left to the side of the head and left to the side of the body. That's Melendo's great combination. He's a very methodical fighter. That's why he got the name.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and he is in great condition. He's always in great condition. Sobrang galing itong bata na ito.
Halos 6 na taon nang lumalaban itong si Milan. Nag-debut as a 17-year-old noong September 2005.
He's an intelligent fighter and he's a very skilled fighter too.
Pumayag siya na dapat overweight yung kanyang kalaban.
Yeah. Sabi niya, walang problema yun.
Ayaw ko sa. But right now, getting tagged by those rights by Vega.
Well, Vega's corner man and his trainer formerly fought twice. He fought Ricardo Lopez twice and lost. So he's, you know, he's got experience in his corner. Melindo. He takes his time. I'm not going to do that anymore. He will not rush anything. Oh, look. Oh, he's hurt him. He hurt him with that left.
Ayun, body shot. Tignan natin kung gaano katibay itong si Vega. Left hook mula kay Melindo, who's not really known as a knockout puncher. Ron.
Pero alam mo na, after Pio Solon started looking with them.
Ayun!
Right uppercut, he's gone.
In the first round, right uppercut. 23-year-old Milan.
I told you, Pio Solon has really worked well with this kid and added power. The strength and conditioning coach has done a lot of good things for the Ala fighters and he's his best product.
Oh, down again. Second knockdown scored here by Milan Melindo.
I don't think he's going to get up this time.
Ocho, nine.
I think this one's over.
Ilang kayo, uno yung ipo na nyo.
Dia lagi kayak mau buhi sepuluh, Pak. Ya, bulan itu mau baik, ada pinsam, kan? Sudah.